different types of hair and hair problems. So they gave me quite a lot of products to try out. And I want to talk to you about, because they are launching in UK, the products will be available at Selfridges. They are already available in US and in other European countries. So we have here their basic range, which is Normcore, and we have the shampoo and conditioner. This is their normal size, which is 300 milliliters, but you can find it at 60 ml and 1 liter. This one retails in US for $90, if I'm not mistaken. And as I said, you can also buy it in larger quantities or smaller quantities if you want to try out. So they also have the nourishing mask for hair, which I desperately want to try, because you know, I posted that I have bad hair problems because of the dry and the very because of the hard water that I have here in London, and my hair, it's becoming so dry, tangling, is just a mess. So I want to start with their basic range. And they have this detangling primer, which definitely will come in handy, because my hair, after I wash it, even though I'm using a mask from Kérastase, my hair is so tangled. They have a moisturizing and styling cream. On the back of the products, you have in three languages, you have the instructions. So here it's English, French, and Spanish. So you have the instruction on how to use and what these products are doing to your hair. So this one will reduce your blow dry time, protects from heat and softens hair. And here we have an universal elixir for hair as well, and heat defense serum. They are 50 milliliters each. I don't know if I'll be using the universal elixir. I'm afraid it will be maybe too heavy for my hair, but I will definitely try it once and see how it is. Next, I want to talk to you about their green range, which I believe it's meant to repair your hair. And definitely, I'm so super curious to try on this mask and see how it performs. At the moment, as I say, I've been using the Kérastase Chronologist mask, and that's been amazing for me. I've been using it for, I don't know, over 2 years and a half, but it doesn't work so well here in London. I mean, it doesn't do miracle, but it tried to do my best for my hair. So I'm definitely curious to try this one, which is an intense repair mask. Basically, I was told that if you don't have so big hair problems and you are not looking for a like more repair intense mask, you should use this one, which is a nourishing mask. And if you want a more intense repair, you should use the green mask. So I'll be trying both of them, but I think my hair desperately needs this one. Again, we have here the repair shampoo and conditioner. And from the purple range, I have only these products. I was madly in love with their purple hair shampoo, because it was so pigmented, and it was such a rich violet, and it was meant for platinum blonde hair or light blonde hair. And since I have that kind of hair, I wanted to try it out. So once I see these products at Selfridges, I'll be definitely buying the purple shampoo. So we have here the blowout spray. Again, you have here the instructions. It says it's no weight and heat safe, provides high volume, and you just have to mist on the damp hair. Then again, we have the Perfect Body Mousse. Even though it says body mousse, it's a mousse for hair that you can use it to give some volume to your hair and some curls. It says here it has a super expanding formula that inflates in the state of hair, so you just need to shake it well and pat it on damp hair from roots to ends, or spray into your palms and rake through. So these are all the products that I got, obviously a hairspray, moisturizing styling cream right here, and I'll be giving all of them, I'll be giving a try and see which one I like. I think one of the products that I'll use the most is this anti-humidity spray, because here in London, you know, we are dealing with a humid climate and I'm not used to it. In Romania, we had like more dry climate, so my hair is definitely feeling this. So I'll be using this one as well. But as you can see, the packaging is very fun, very dynamic, like very friendly, enjoyable. And apart from the hair products, I understand they also provide like keychains, other things. They also gave me this bag, which I can go to the gym with it. And again, it's so fun, full of flowers, bright colors, and it's big and spacious. So after I'll be trying on all these products, I'll be posting reviews about the ones that I love the most. But if you are interested, if you are especially interested in one of them, just let me know, write me in the comments, and I'll try to give you some impressions and post the review if many of you are interested. So I hope you are having a